Casey Mitchell, the Hancock County inmate who escaped from jail last Friday, was captured in Lawrence County Tuesday night. Deputies say her boyfriend, Sawyer Reed, was also arrested as an accomplice for aiding in her getaway. Mitchell was being held at the jail on a hold from the Slidell Police Department, stemming from a larceny charge in their jurisdiction.